A minor is in critical condition after a shooting that happened in Little Rock this afternoon. It happened just before 5 in the 12,000 block of St. Charles Boulevard. We don't have a lot of details just yet, but we do know police are calling it an accidental shooting involving two minors, and one was taken to the hospital. We're not sure how old the two are just yet, but we will bring you more details as we learn them.